Everybody always knew she belonged to him. Since kindergarten, they were best of friends. Their parents called it puppy love. The puppies know the deal. Jamie and Jane knew it was real. The first day with glasses on, Jen wouldn't go to school. Jamie showed up at her door, grinning like a fool. In his daddy's horn rims, she laughed until she cried. Said, let them call us both for a ride. And he said, God made your mother so you'd always have a friend. Your sister and brother to fight with now and then. God made your father to show you what a man should be. But he knew he'd need someone to always love you. That's why God made me. Their senior year of high school, they drifted apart. They both experienced their first broken heart. Jen met a new boy, made a bad mistake. She hasn't seen him since that day. She waited for her mom and dad to come home from work. She didn't know her best friend called Jamie first. Jamie showed up at her door, said, I know things look bad. Why don't we tell them I'm the dad? He said, God made your mother so you'd always have a friend. Your sister and brother to fight with now and then. God made your father to show you what a man should be. But he knew he'd need someone to always love you. That's why God made me. In 5 years, they've added to their family. And the one who don't look much like Jamie, last night at bedtime, said, where did I come from? I don't look like the babies. I don't look like you and mom. God made your mother so you'd always have a friend. Your sister and brother to fight with now and then. God made your father, and that's who I'll never be. But he knew he needs someone to always love you. That's why God made me. That's why God made me.